installing a CMOS battery into the SMM2. Hold the battery with the positive side facing up and lower the battery at an angle into the socket. Press the battery down into the socket until it clicks into place. Reinstall the SMM2.